let's get the fuck out of here. Ain't nothing in here. Go. Can you write in this book?
No, don't talk to her. No, don't talk to her. Well, I say they're already messing up already.
We're putting the camera in. Sorry, I'm back. Huh? Put it in the hallway?
Put it on the hallway upstairs. Alright, this is the light switch.
Ain't nothing in here. Straight.
Hold on, guys. Give me 1 second. Let me go sit in the corner really fast.
You scared me.
Okay, I'm here.
Okay, well, we hear water as soon as we close the door.
So.
I don't hear water. I hear, like, talking.
Water. Water.
That is water. See.
Where's the bathroom at?
I keep
downstairs?
No, it's in the left. I keep hearing shit.
I hear it. Do you think it's downstairs?
No, it's in this left one. It's in the left one.
No!
It's downstairs in.
I'm checking activity. Stay with her. Activity went up to a 5-4. A 4.
Where'd you go?
Okay, we're gonna have to start saying her name.
Jesse, where'd you go?
Jesse, where'd she go?
Oh no.
I'm in here in the kitchen.
She just dipped.
Yeah, I know, right? Be careful. It is in here. Oh, dirty water.
Freezing temperatures?
Yes.
Or what?
Yep,
yes.
Freezing temperatures.
Yes, freezing temperatures. It went until. Yeah, it's in here. Yeah, negative 10.
You got the EMF 5 reader? Or. Yeah, freezing temperatures.
Yeah.
You heard that?
Alright, the ghost box? Spirit box?
No, I don't have one.
I don't have one.
He does.
I have a ghost writing. I can actually write in the book.
I got a crucifix, I'm sorry. I keep forgetting that y'all can't hear me.
Oh, snap. You dropped the box. You dropped the. Alright, we gotta.
Nah, you never told me to pick up a box.
No, I thought you had it already.
I have a listening the box.
Oh shit, she's behind you! Oh shit!
Behind who?
Oh my god!
Behind who?
Run! Get the fuck out of here!
Get out of here! Oh my god! Uh-uh. He scared the shit out of me!
Oh god. I'm out of here. I'm gone.
Get the fuck out of here! Oh my god, Kazi!
What?
Oh shit!
What?
She popped up right behind you. She's like, I couldn't even get a picture, yo!
Wait, behind who? Me?
Behind her. Me!
Oh shit!
Oh my god. Okay, the spirit box is right here if anyone wants to get it.
Okay, Lila, look. Dirty water in the sink and capture a photo of the ghost. That doesn't make any sense because I witnessed the ghost event and. Okay, alright, well fuck this fucking camera.
Oh my god.
We know where she at. So.
You said, well, she's behind me. You should have seen me. I just shook my mouth and left.
I'm like, I thought he was talking to me. I'm like, how is she behind me? I'm in the corner. Like, how? Right.
Let's go.
Wait, hold up. What y'all want me to pick up? Because I don't need this shit no more, right? I don't need this shit.
Yeah, drop that shit. Pick up the microphone. Actually, no. Pick up. You see this little flashlight right here? Pick that shit up.
The little flashlights?
Yeah. That's the UV flashlight. That's how he's able to see fingerprints and shit.
Okay.
It should be purple.
Yeah.
Click the right button. Click T. Turn yours off.
Yeah. I'll turn mine off.
All right. That's the only way you're going to be able to see it.
Damn.
So, let's go.
Alright, so we're gonna check for spirit orbs and then,
fingerprints.
Yeah.
Ladies first. Oh, hold up. Ladies first.
No. Alright, so UV light, go ahead, lead the way. Turn your light off and turn the UV light on.
All so right. The same room?
Same room.
Where should I put the book at? That door just opened.
Right there! Bro, she was right there, bro. I'm gone. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm gone. Go.
She just opened the door in front of me.
Go.
We got to go.
She swung that door open in front of me. Oh my god.
No, Sirski.
No, it wasn't a level 10. She wasn't attacking. She wasn't even attacking. She was just showing herself. We gotta go back.
Hey, but right. Why she open her fucking door like that?
Yo, she wanted to be known. Maybe she friendly.
But that was grandma.
She swung that shit open
that was somebody grandma. Come on now.
Stop.
Nah, we gotta go. We gotta go check for fingerprints and shit. I gotta check the ghost box.
Wait!
Yo, throw the book. You go in there. You go in there first.
I gotta be in the room. Yeah.
You go.
You gotta check my fingerprints, bro.
You got it. Bro. You see it? You got it. You got it. Fuck that. Hey man, you need that little UV light is right there on the floor.
I got too much shit in my
hand. I got too much shit.
What you got in your hand that you don't need? The flashlight. Put that down.
Oh my god.
I need that. I got the crucifix. I'm gonna throw the crucifix in there. And then we're gonna talk.
Oh, if you got one, I don't need this shit, man. Fuck.
No. We're gonna bring two of them motherfuckers. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Alright, fuck it.
Come on, let's go.
Alright, fuck it then.
That bitch swung the door open. Did y'all not see her swung the door open?
I didn't see no door. I just seen her.
Oh my.
Yeah, I saw
you
the,
seen her?
I saw the door open already. Yeah, she was there, bro. She was there.
Yeah, I seen. Hell no.
All right,
so
let's
go in there, Psycho, please.
Yeah, you go.
I'll be behind
gotta
you.
Do fingerprints. Gotta do fingerprints. Fingerprint pressing first.
Look how he dropped it!
Bro, my shit, my hands is full. Come on, ninja the game.
Yo, I'm not trying to die because I died last time.
Bro, if I die, we lose all our equipment.
Oh my god. So, Kazi, you have to go.
Rest in peace, Sal. Rest in peace, man.
Check the sink. Do you want us to leave?
Is that good
friendly?
To put the book?
Has to be closer. Are you friendly? Can you write in that book? Bro, you gotta go in there.
I was talking about that door.
Flash the light. Flash the light in the sink. Turn your light out.
My light?
No, I'm talking about your boy. Do you want us to leave? Oh, shit!
He said death.
That's all you had to say. He said yes. That's all you had to say. I'm gone. That's all you had to say.
We need fingerprints. We need fingerprints.
Hey, man,
bro.
I ain't see no damn fingerprints. I ain't see shit. I ain't see no fingerprints.
All right, that's fine. We got freezing temperatures. Ghost box. Spirit box. Oh.
Like, no. You literally asked, and you said, you want us to leave? That bitch said yes. Got the fuck out of there.
He didn't say that.
He said death.
Oh, I heard yes. You can have it.
Come on, bro. Come on. Look, man. I'm gonna look with you. All right, fuck this up. We both gonna have it, so we can do this quicker. All right.
Thank you. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it, man. Cause
yeah.
For real, bro. Yeah.
Was this light on before? Like somebody turned this light on?
She turned it on.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
So you gotta turn the light off, right?
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Ain't nothing in here.
Go. Go.
Can you write in this book?
No, no, don't talk to her. No, don't talk to her.
What's the name? Linda!
No, ma'am.
Linda Wilson.
Yeah, that's a false alarm.
Let's go for a mirror. What's the...
Right, I'm down with
what's
that.
The evidence?
I'm down with it, too.
Freezing temperature, spare box, and what else? Do you guys want to just move the camera a little bit more?
Yeah.
All right. Let's move the camera a little bit more.
Let's bring the book too. Where's the second camera at? Is it in here already?
Yeah, they're in the same place, yeah.
Okay, let's grab both cameras, put one in in the room and then put the other one on the other side of the bathroom. Or put one in the bathroom and then put one in the room. One up. Oh no! Ghost orbs! I just saw one upstairs.
Okay.
Wait! Turn back! Turn back again! Turn back to where y'all was facing. Let me make sure. Turn back. Yeah, towards the house. Walk towards the house again, like you were doing. Okay. Yep, that was definitely a ghost orb. Yep, we know what it is. All right. It's a mare. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Hold on, put it in. So we have freezing temperature, spirit box, and ghost sword.
Yep.
Alright, you guys are ready?
Yes, sir.
Hold on. Let me check
everything. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, you see it? You see it?
Wait, where's it at? Hold up.
Watch on the screen. It's like this little white dot. You see it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Bet. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
I'm crying.
I'm talking this book. Bruh.
Scared like shit, boy.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Hey. Good shit, y'all. Good shit.
Yeah! Yeah!
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I did it.
Right. All right, I got $722.
Oh, well, that sounds nice, huh?
How much do you have?
I only got $192 because I keep buying shit.
I only had $60.